coastline and go right to there. Huh? Hello, normally she stops at English Harbour. Nice and calm. I call it Blue Hawaii. Look at it! Oh no, you could snorkel over there. Oh my god. You see the reef?
Yeah.
That'd be so cool. No, but it look, to me it looks like Blue Hawaii.
Yeah.
Turtle. Big one.
Like there's dinghies out here and that is, yep, there's a ding, there's a guy out there with just a little bit past, about. A white coconut. Oh, now I see where you're anchoring. We could, okay, that's, we normally like, can't go in there either. Well, we could, but there, it's like, if it's pretty rough, normally this is like really choppy here. Like this is like totally, totally different. Like, cloud and pop. This. You wanna go and look at the dinghy? No. Is that what you guys wanna do? Ask a team. That's pretty cool though. Go snorkeling.
Oh,
yeah. So we're heading into
James Club.
Go into this thing here. There is Montserrat in the distance. She's so close. Clear as well in here. So all the little cactuses out there. This is stunning. Which one? Don't know. But they go in the lagoon there. They're gonna go in there. You hear the goats? Totally. Yeah. Stunning. It's like you're going into the canyon, eh? I think everybody is speechless. Right?
Crazy. I love this. I love this. The old shanty. Uh-huh.
Peaceful. It's a fish.
No, the goats. See over there?
Yep. There's a fish just jumping here.
Oh,
that's all right. Anchor going down. We're staying here for lunch. Up there is the lookout for Charlie Heights.